My name is Jed Bishop. Thank you for saving my life.
You're welcome.
Take a seat.
I'm John Hannah. I play Dr. Jed Bishop in CTV's show Transplant.
Oh, you'll really take any excuse, won't you?
Well, you're not happy to see me?
You need to be able to trust your staff.
I do. I only hire the best.
He is the head of emergency medicine at York Memorial Hospital. He has been the toughest of bosses, as we have to have these characters. But when you're dealing with life and death, then you need people who are up to the task. The easiest way to do that is to fight hard, train easy. However, at the point we meet Dr. Bishop, he has just had a life-changing injury. His life has been saved by Dr. Hamid, Bashir Hamid. Having saved my life, I take him under my wing. I'm in charge of the ER at York Memorial, as I say, so I facilitate him being able to have a job at the hospital as a doctor, and thereby begins a relationship of paternal complexity.
You may remember Dr. Hamid from 2 weeks ago when he drilled a hole in my head. He's one of you now.
I think as well as a change in life for Dr. Hamid, it's an opportunity for me as Dr. Bishop to review my life and see where certain things went wrong and where I might make some changes. However, making changes as an old dog is not always easy.
You got a second chance. You should think about how you're going to use it.
So he is a difficult boss, but it's driven by the effort to make people the best that they can be, and they have to be that in order to save lives. It is, after all, emergency medicine. It's not some kind of palliative care or a band-aid situation. It's often life and death.
Congratulations. You saved a life. Go save another.
He's, as I say, not always the most forgiving when mistakes or hesitation has caused problems. He can be brutally frank. He doesn't actually relax and unwind at all, and that has impacted on his personal life in many ways. And I've always said this as well about people in real life. They play parts the same as actors play parts. Bishop's facade, Bishop's face to his staff is very much that. It's a character that he plays and has played. And therefore you get into an interesting philosophical debate about when you pretend to be something for so long, it's difficult to draw the line between whether that is you or whether that's not you. Mm-hmm.